What's up guys, welcome back to my tutorial where safety is number one priority. And the reason I say that is because there's this guy, hang on, I messed up the phrase. What's up guys, welcome back to my tutorial where safety is number one priority. And yes, I have safety glasses, okay? This video is sponsored by Crazy Russian Hacker. He is a American, I don't know if he's American or Russian or what. His name is Taras, or sorry if I pronounce your name wrong. My favorite channel is Crazy Russian Hacker and Taras. Cool. Sorry if I pronounce your name wrong. And this is just a little experiment that I thought to show you. I mean, it's not much of an experiment. It's just kind of science. So I got a DC motor, see? I got a 9-volt battery. I've done this before. I put them together. It makes a sound, right? Okay. I'm gonna go get like a fan thing or something. Hang on. Okay, I got the thing. I'm gonna put this on here. The motor. Put the thing to where it works. And you see it works, right? Oh no, it's turning off. Okay. See it spin? You know, if I take it off, it stops spinning. If I put it back on, it spins. This video was sponsored by Crazy Russian Hacker. Go check out his channel. He's not with me because I don't know where he lives. I'm not really interested in where he lives because, except for fan mail. And this is something I actually decided to make. I got my Snap-on flashlight, I got a key ring, I got this, I had to go talk. I have my Snap-on flashlight, I have a key ring, I have a key ring attacher, and I have a rope. I put it together. This is where I get a flashlight with an attachment to it, to where you can wear it. Well, I hope you enjoyed today's video, and go check out Crazy Russian Hacker's channel. He's a really good guy. I really believe in him a lot. Tell you the truth, I actually like him. He's like a friend to me. As if we knew each other. But yeah, I don't know if I subscribed to him yet, because it's been a while since I've checked out watched him. It's been like 2 days. It's not that long. Anyways, I'm gonna go post this. Make another video some other day. Hopefully this works. This idea of being a YouTuber. And see you next time. Oh, and by the way, my grandfather gave me safety glasses for my videos. He doesn't care. It's funny. It's addicting to listen to. But yeah, guys. By the way, and just go check out his channel. Check out my channel, my both channels. Peace out, man. And Crazy Russian Hacker, if you're watching this video, I gotta tell you, you're my favorite YouTuber. Peace out, bro.